Good morning, it's Dr. Evers here again, and I've been thinking about what I would talk to you about, and it came to me this morning, and the world moves in mysterious ways. I was driving along thinking about how things were and what's been said to me this week, and then I arrived at my clinic early in preparation of trying to do this for you, and the pathology nurse arrived, and I said to her, "Hi, how are you? You're early." And she said, "I'm fine, I'm just tired." How many times do you hear that? How many times do you say that? You're feeling tired. I'm exhausted. I just feel blah. Oh, I just don't want to face the day. I'm so tired. And I wonder sometimes, what are people saying? What are you saying when you say you're tired? Does it really mean that you're overburdened, overwhelmed, just feeling it's too much? Physically, emotionally, socially, spiritually, worn out, drained. Too many people asking too much of you. Maybe it's you asking too much of you. You're worn out by work, by people, by family, by friends, by the demands you place on yourself to be perfect or to do more or to start earlier or finish later or do something on the way home or do something on the way in or when you have a day at home to do everything all in one day. So I want to tell you something that I've learnt the hard way in all of my years, because I've been guilty of doing all of those things, and I still am unless I take myself in hand and follow this reminding advice that I'm going to give you today. I'm not going to tell you anything that you don't really already know. I just want to remind you, take a breath. Give yourself a breath. Give yourself a break. You know, it's really important to know that the world won't come to an end if you stop, sit back in your chair and go, whew, and smile to yourself. Or if you get up and go and have a cup of coffee. Better still, stop and go out and sit in the sunshine. Maybe have a coffee there. Give yourself a breath. Stretch, put your feet up. It doesn't have to be a whole day. It doesn't need to be a holiday in Bali. It can just be a few seconds to breathe. Remember to breathe. The word breathe means so much more than taking in oxygen in through the mouth, in through the nose, down into the lungs. It means so much more than that. Remember the Australian saying, take a breather? Well, give yourself a breath. Take a breather. That means a small fraction of a second just to break the burden of the day, just to break that sense of being overwhelmed and overburdened. And then you'll get back to it, refreshed. You'll do better. So allow yourself to breathe. Give yourself kindness. I talk about giving kindness. How about you give yourself some kindness and start today? In fact, start now. Sit back and breathe. God bless. Have a good day.